When you contribute to an employee-sponsored retirement plan like a 401k, you get to choose how much of your paycheck goes into your savings. When you make a contribution directly from your salary into your savings, this is called an elective deferral contribution. These amounts are called elective deferrals because it's the amount of money that you choose not to take now, but instead defer to later.